the people here, the employees, the other patients here, everyone had such a positive attitude. You felt like you were with family. They really cared. My name is Denise. 3 years ago, I busted up my ankle pretty bad and they felt I needed therapy. When I was in the hospital, someone from Heartland came in to see me and tell me about Heartland. The first day I arrived here was pretty traumatic for me. I had only been in the hospital a few days. I couldn't get around well because I wasn't allowed to put any weight at all on my leg. It was just a very hard time for me. Within the next day, they got me into a shower, they got me cleaned up. The few days I was in the hospital, no one washed my hair. They took me in and washed my hair, they trimmed it up. It was just an awesome feeling to have clean hair again. The exercises here helped me by allowing me to use the muscles correctly in my arms and my legs to change the weight. Because of the care that I got here, I was able to go back to work within 3 weeks of breaking my foot. It made a real difference coming here. Had I just gone home, I would not have been able to go back to work this quickly. Before I came here, I didn't know that this facility was so much into rehab. I had a lot of preconceived notions about staying in a place like this. After my stay here, I can honestly tell people that it was the best place for me to be. The people were wonderful. They treat me like family. I would recommend Heartland.